David's into martial arts, been doing that for
13 years.
13 years, black belt?
Black belt.
Two down, three down?
First stand's coming up next month.
There you go. So, I'm going to go through a workout with legs today. Simon's currently doing the footage for us, and I'm going to go through dynamic, plyometrics, aerobic, anaerobic. Some of the exercises we'll be covering today, we're going to flip the tire. The tire is 250 kilos. We'll do squats, deadlifts, a lot of bench work, a lot of plyometrics, but we'll run through it. Sam will do some footage as we go, so we'll get stuck into it. See you soon. I'm about to lose my mind. So we're just getting day one. Just some dynamic work. Fucking lunges. Sets will be consisting of mainly 10s or 10 reps, 3 sets. I need a doctor to bring me back
to life. I told the world one day I would pay it back. Say it or take the leg. Record it's on it one day I can play it back. But I don't even know if I believe
it. Just go three tire flips. Working anaerobically, so the heart rate's up. Mine would have been probably around about 160, 165. Today's probably about the same, if not less. It's probably a bit fitter than myself. We're going to move on to the next phase now, so we're going to do some reverse sled work. So really concentrating the glutes and the quads. So I'm just going to go, you go, I go. So I'm going to do a width, Dave's going to do a width. I'm going to do a width, Dave's going to do a width. So I'm going to alternate it. We'll come back in a second. See you soon. Like a crew, I was like your sidekick. You gon' either wanna fight when I get off this fucking mic, or you gon' hug me. But I'm out of options, there's nothing else I can do. Cause I'm about to lose my mind. So we've just gone through some dynamic work with our sleds. We're now gonna move on to some plyometrics. So that involves jumping vertical. So this is, I don't know, a meter, still a meter. So we'll do reps of 10, 3 sets each. So just getting to the next phase of our workout. Again, very explosive, very different than what you normally see in the gym. We'll get to all the static stuff, all the deadlifts and so forth from the asymmetric work, but for now it's all a lot of core, a lot of explosive movement. See you soon. In yourself, second guessing, and it's almost like you're begging for my help. Like I'm your leader, you're supposed to fucking be my mentor. I can endure no more than man, you remember who you are. It was you who believed in me when everyone was telling you don't sign me. Everyone at the fucking label, let's tell the truth. You risked your career for me, I know it is well as okay, just all our dynamic stuff outside, all our anaerobic stuff into our compound here. We're going to move to hack squat now with the plyometric. And then onto a plyometric bench squat. So we'll see you soon. 3 sets of each again. Reps of 10. How are you feeling?
Yeah, good. Still got more reps.
Shit, there you go.
Fucking backstabbers when the chips were down. You just laughed at us. Now you about to feel the fucking wrath of aftermath, faggots. You gon' see us in our lab jackets and ask where the fuck we been. You can kiss my indecisive ass. Crack maggots and the crackers ass. Lil' cracker jack beat, making whack ass backwards producers are back bastards. One more CD and then I'm packing up my bags. And as I'm leaving, I guarantee the screen trade don't leave us like that, man. Cause I'm about to lose my mind. You've been gone for so long.
session. A bit longer than I'd normally like, but we're going to get through the content. He's explosive stuff, cardio, both anaerobic and aerobic. Now I'm just going to work on some maximum squat, so maybe two or three more sets for the day. About 20 minutes. Dave's getting through it pretty good. Both feel pretty good. Again, we'll just work on one set, maximum reps on these. So I'll start. Dave, you follow.
Ain't nothing but against the body. Oh shit. You done fucked up, man.
You done put two of America's most wanted in the same motherfucking place at the same motherfucking time.
Y'all niggas about to feel this.
Break out the champagne glasses and motherfucking condoms. Have one of them.
Okay, so 7 set. Again, we'll do 10 reps of each. Do 10. Normal pace. Normal distribution of the load. Eccentric, concentric. We're then going to move on to 10 reps. We're then going to do 20 pounds. 11 pounds. Full. So we'll get smart and get full fly into shit. And put together who you want. Must be gangster shit. So there we go. Set for the day, back to quadriceps, more of an isolation movement though now, so extensions, we're going to develop the quadriceps, main quadriceps. We're not going to mess around with foot placement today, it's going to be on train tracks on neutral, parallel. What I am going to do today is get Dave to push down eccentrically for me. So he's going to load it up, I'll lift it by myself concentrically, Dave's going to load it eccentrically, so we'll do 10 with and then 10 without. Have we fun?
It was the hover.